Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 3 of Overlord. Oh, look, an explosion to celebrate my arrival. Excuse me. All right, everyone, get in there. Get in there, and you break stuff. So, I really can't get in there, can I? I'm pretty sure I could just step over this junk and get in there. I don't know what is with this game's obsession of forcing me to send minions in when I can perfectly well do something myself. Excuse me. Yeah, you can have that. You can have that. You can just suffer for all I care. Oh. Whoa. They're running through lava? Whoa! I sure hope none of my guys were on there.
Roasted in his own kitchen.
Go.
There's something evilly poetic about that.
Are you all safe?
More roast meat for Melvin.
Are you...
A good halfling is an on fire and screaming halfling.
Okay, you can stop with the puns. We need to get our little red guys out of there. They're like stuck. So, where are they? Where are my little guys? See, on the last episode, we're taking on, have you guys seen Willy Wonka and the Chocolate... Have you guys seen Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory? Remember when What's-Her-Face turned into a giant blueberry? That's about what he looked like. It was terrifying. So where's my little red guys? Did they just, like, run off? Did they expect me to be cool with that? I mean, I guess I have to be cool with that, but where'd they go? Like, come on, little guys. I want to rule you. I want... That is something this game is missing. Like... Okay, so I'm commanding the people. I'm telling them to do everything. This is fine. But I don't really feel like I'm truly commanding them. Like, I feel like they just generally listen to me. And they... I don't know. Like, I felt empowered at first. But now that I realize the strategy for everything is... That's his bum. Why would they animate that? Clearly it was on purpose.
Melvin ain't so small now.
I don't think you've ever been small. Hey, do you know if you have feet? Can you see your toes? Excuse me. Bam, bam. Whoop. And they jump. Everyone back up. Oh, I couldn't tell them to back up. Alright, bam. Oh, yeah. I can just teach myself. Run away! Oh, that is dumb. Oh, no. Get back. Great, so now I actually have to, like, be... They take forever to, like... Wow. Run away! Wow, it is just me. Oh, I got one guy. Oh, I got two guys. I have... What? That's stuff on the floor. What? Who fed you? Why are you so fat? Why are you disgusting? Why? Oh, dear.
Squash food.
No, get back here.
Food.
Where am I spawning? Seriously? So it's me and one minion. Me and one minion. Wow, I am abusing this. I am going to abuse this all day. Alright, come on, get over here. What the crap? Alright, get in there, little guy. Yeah, there's like, I guess there's no quick way to like call them all back. Cause I was holding R1 and they still wouldn't come. So come on. Get over here, little guy, watch out. Gotcha, there you go. Alright, get in there. Oh! Get back here. There you go. Now get in there. Just mess him up. Alright. He's probably gonna roll again. Go. I can't get over how gross he is. Once again, I'm sure it's just the game's artistic style and that they want to be gross on purpose. But. Man. Oh. No! Did he just? Okay, I was gonna say, did he just die? Oh my goodness. I wish I could, like, hold him. Like, just grab him in my left hand and just be like, alright, little guy. Alright, come on. Dun. Go. Oh, he's about to roll. Watch out. We'll just hang around the edges, because, like, look at that. Is he even aiming at me? He wasn't even aiming at me. Alright, just dun. Done. Alright, back off. Oh, I can get going, I guess. But seriously, this place looks like it's covered in puke. There's animals everywhere. And his strategy is just to randomly roll around. Alright, there you go. Go in there, little guy. Oh. Oh, I need to eat more food with my butt crack. That's just so gross. That is just...
Burst him like a balloon, master.
Why is he pulsating like that? Go in there, little guy.
That is concentrated evil.
It got all over my armor.
It accumulates in those of an especially evil disposition.
Aren't we especially evil?
Now you've dealt with Melvin. You should endeavor to find our fiery friend.
Look, I may be an evil overlord, okay? But I have standards. At least. Health stand. Hey, little guy. Hey, little guy. Maybe they're friendly. Auto set. Oh! I said friend! You are not very helpful. Just like, what the crap, man? Alright, now that it's back open. Now just kill everything. Everything dies. I didn't know if they're gonna like swarm and like do massive damage for no reason, but I wanna be safe. Why is there just hi little guys? You like it down there, right? You have discovered the Red Minion's home. This ain't your home. This is your prison. Well, I guess, yo. It would be your home. Technically not. I mean,
wait. Oh. Look after them and they'll look after you. Just like one big evil family.
Hey, little guys.
As I explained, Reds are fire immune, but they also have a powerful ranged attack.
Okay.
Summon some red, sire. Huh? If you've reached your maximum minion right, hold
so...
with your browns, you can swap them at the gate.
Do, 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 do.
You should have a little practice,
press.
Sire.
Browns.
Select
browns.
Your reds.
Red,
brown,
red,
brown,
red,
brown,
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 brown, brown. That fire barrier over there.
Brown.
Red.
All right. What fire? Oh, I get it. So I have to be like you. What are they doing? Whoa. That was cool. La 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 la. So if I hit swarm, okay. So I have to hit one swarm. Oh god! Oh! Oh my goodness!
For the Overlord,
Briggs,
fix them. Dang! Holy crap! So the moment there's like that little bit of fire, it's just like, nope, you're screwed. Oh wow, I feel bad. All right, so we got brown as melee firefighters, and then I keep itching my nose. I don't know why my nose is always so itchy, but.
That's
what?
The Red Minion Hive, Master.
That's Coral.
Summon enough reds to carry it to the waypoint.
That is not a Red Minion Hive. That is Coral.
Browns.
What?
Reds.
Yeah, get in there. Get in there, kill crap. No, get in there and kill crap. No, continue. Yeah, just go in there and kill crap, because your little brown buddies can't go down there. You guys suck. Alright, just keep killing crap, okay? Browns, no offense to you, but this is not your place. This is not your place to be, so get oh sorry.
Browns.
Get in there. Just need reds. I forget if they said like if the reds are also like weaker. But I guess they said the browns are like the good old. Yeah, get in there. And kill crap. There you go. So I guess they like suck at range, so I have to like get them really close and then tell them to fight. Which kind of kills the point of range when you think about it. Yeah, get in there. Keep killing crap. You guys need to get as much of that red energy as possible so we can have like ton of you little guys. Yeah, there you go. Good, you guys figured it out. Max is, if you can't tell, is a little spiteful towards these red guys. Alright, pick that thing up. Pick it up. No, pick it up. Oh, I literally need one more. You guys struggle there for a little bit, okay? They're like, I can't do it. They're like all freaking out. I'm just like, eh, what is? You get over here. Do-do-do. So, why am I not fireproof? Aren't I literally, like, from hell itself? Why am I not fireproof? We ask the important questions here. Alright, so they're carrying back the hive, so hopefully we'll be able to, like, actually do stuff with it. And then I guess we're... Now what? Where's you? Get off. Oh. No, you get back in there. Get back in there. Talk about you, little guy. Oh.
Ah, the perfect opportunity to test out your reds on those halflings.
All right, get over here.
Recall your reds from the red hive and commence.
Oh, because they can't get in here. Oh, snap. Yeah, do that like rapid fire. Wow. Wow. Just go ham, little guys. Nice to know that they are like considerate enough to give me like a little target space, but you really don't need to, man. Oh. Oh no. Press to select all minions. Just go for it, little guys. Just see that guy? Him too. Dunk. Hee hee. Alright. And rest of you need to grab that. Grab it! Alright, there we go. La la la. This is fine. This is good.
You choose all. All. You choose all.
You choose all. It's like, yes, I did. You guys also better be good at... Yeah, what happens if... Do you guys, like, loot the same way? Probably do. They all, like, pick up silly hats and everything. Oh, hey, there's treasure over there. All right, so... Once again, really displaying exactly how these guys work. Hey, stop that. Get through there. Keep going. Mm-hmm. That treasure. Treasure.
For you.
Treasure. And once again, I would like to ask the question, what does this treasure mean? Like, don't get me wrong. Treasure's like a universal... You.
Okay.
Quit being stupid. Treasure's like a universal goal. We all want money, and money is power, and power ultimately corrupts, and... Hey, you know, ruler of darkness, I don't really mind. Oh, wait, crap, I accidentally grabbed one. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a fat guy over there, right? What did he say?
You cannot reach them from here. You must reposition your legs for maximum flaming carnage.
Select the reds and move them towards the vantage point. Oh. Once again, I'm...
Sire, you can hold the position of your minions by placing guard markers for them.
Really? So if I set them all here... Oh, and then wherever they're sitting, I just have them, like, stay there and just act as turret.
Now they are holding off the cooks. You can sweep your browns to that fire wheel.
Ah. Hang on. All right, everyone get back. Everyone get back. Everyone get back. Be right back. All right, there we go. So the red ones are freaking out the big guys.
There was carnage. Well done, sire.
Not quite enough carnage. Not enough to my liking. All right, and then we gotta just call those guys back. And I really hope the browns can carry this without being burned. Okay, good, they can. Because that was my fear, is that thing gonna light them on fire? I hope not, that would suck. Also, why aren't we just taking this the way we came? I mean, I recognize we gotta, like, you know, kill all these people, but... Why not just take it back the way we came? How was I supposed to know there's a spawn here? I didn't know that. Carry that crap. Come on. Chop, chop, blue guys. Forward. He's like, keep going. You can do it. Alright, there we go. So I bet that means we can carry it. Or we can do whatever we want now. Cool. So, wow, way to, like, turn off all the sound, kind of take me out of it. Get a mistress for your tower. Heck yeah, I want a mistress for my tower. Find out more about the mysterious lady. Sounds like she could be my mistress. Investigate the destruction of Castle Spree. View history. View domain quests. Few old quests. I failed to see what the difference is. So, okay, something else I have a little bit of a complaint about. These are very mission-based quests. That was repetitive. Excuse me. Let me try that statement again.
Leader of the fire starters.
Oh, shut up. Okay, I don't even like you. One.
Exploder of Melvin underbelly.
I don't even like. Let me exploit your one.
Merciful quietener of the grumbling stomachs.
Let me exploit your one purpose. Thank you. This game is really turning me into a jerk. Sup, my man? How's it going? I'm in.
Savior of the Tower Heart.
My bad. I meant that for him. Just like most wise master. You too, okay? I don't even like you. All right, first step back to Mellow Hills. Three quests. So it's not really, oh wait, hold on, I just clicked. Oh no, don't you think you're just gonna run up and kill me? Not having that. Return to tower, you gotta look back at the screen, you gotta go back, just like Bloodborne. But I had a thought.
And then, salutations!
Shut up. All right, there we go. Back to Mellow Hills. So I gotta find about the mysterious yelling girl. Cause the one guy said like she was screaming, so he. Sup?
My lord, now you've got rid of Melvin, the sheep are flourishing.
Should I kill the sheep?
Take as many as you like, sire. They're breeding faster than I can count them.
Oh, more sheepies!
They're just. Hey, you wanna be my mistress? Hey, how do I get people to be my mistress? Sire, I think you have to have a little bit more tact than that. I don't know what you're talking about. You just basically ask if they want to like be your love slave, right? Master, that's incredibly screwed up. It's like, you don't just say that, man. I mean, come on. You gotta be gentle with the women. I'm an evil overlord, sir. You're being... just no, sir. Alright, so there's a weird screaming lady around your ear. Sup, mayor of my town? How you doing?
You're a gent. I couldn't have spent another night listening to my grumbling stomach.
I love that they start telling me about like how they love me and how great I am. And I'm just like, dude, shut up.
I smell roasted Halfling on the breeze.
You're all screwed up. Hey, are you the screaming
lady?
Remember,
sire. Never trust anything.
Hey, are you the screaming lady? I'm pretty sure you're the screaming lady. I remember seeing a screaming lady.
That's what a real hero looks like.
Okay, I'm bored now.
You and your creatures saved us somewhat.
Wait, what?
Careful. This is the only bit of farmland we've managed to save from the halflings.
Then why is it burned?
The crops won't be ready for months. We'll have starved by then.
And the patrols are still out there. We've seen them go into this old workshop. I think they're keeping something.
Alright. Retrieve the first tower smelter. Let's do this real quick. Oh wait, sweet, there's treasure in there. So... Oh. You just pick up the fire, I guess. Bring me the treasure. Oh, and then there's the little spawner, right? They're just like, eh. And they just put out the fire. So I can't decide if I really like, or if I really don't like how it's so open world. Because once again, it feels open, stop that. It feels open world, and I like that. Yeah, just put out the fire. I don't know why this particular patch of ground is on fire, why the entire forest is not falling along with it. But whatevs. What's this? Oh, it's probably like a new area. But I want to figure out what happened to the castle, and I want a mistress.
Oh!
What? Evernight Forest awaits your exploration.
Evernight Forest was once filled with elven magic.
Well.
Creature and plant existed harmoniously amid leafy canopies and sun-dappled pools.
Sounds.
Now, it is dank, dark, corrupted.
Don't we like that?
Ooh, I like what they've done with the place.
That's what I thought. Alright, so green and blue. So I guess there's green and blue Pikmin too. No, stop that. Also, I like how you all arrange yourselves into triangles. Makes me happy. Anyways, let's go back to where we were before. I regret nothing!
You choose.
That appears to be a thing. Alright, little bro. Guys, can you pick that up?
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
There's lots of objects. This tree is an object. This rock is an object. This totally decrepit workshop that apparently was destroyed by halflings, who apparently are like cruel and dangerous people, which I don't remember them being. Apparently they're objects. Their souls are objects. I want people to sell me the, oh. Oh,
halfling!
Crap.
Close the gates!
Yeah, wait to leave
cowardly
your
creatures.
Way to leave your king out here.
Then decide how to deal with these worthless peons.
Easy. All right, everyone get over here. Everyone get over here. Everyone kill. I'm gonna kill that one archer. Excuse me. There, I dealt with the worthless peons. Oh man, a red died. That's actually kind of sad. As my recompense. Hee hee. All right, where's my, yeah. There we go. Give me another one. There you go, give me another one. All right, there. Now, swarm this. There you go. You keep carrying that. Open the gate. Open the gate. Wow. Really? That could have been an easy mission. Oh, crap. All right, stop, come on. Pull everyone back and swarm. Men are dying because you guys are it. Wow, I just totally. I forgot. Now, maybe it's because they're not cute, but I don't feel quite as bad. I should still feel bad, though, I guess. No, get over here and kill the sheep. You guys. Come on. We're killing sheeple. They told us it's fair game. So we're making it fair game. And see, you got all these little brown guys in here. Just kill all the sheep. They breed so fast, it's great. Snap, that's a lot of halflings. Just doink, doink, doink. Doink. Yeah, that's what happens when you all like bunch super close together. Oh, that's a sheep on fire. Because that sheep is on fire. That's a little awkward. Alright. You guys go over there, do that thing. You guys go through here. Grab that. Grab that. Why? See? It somehow exploded. Now a man is dead. I'm gonna have to explain to his goblin mom, assuming they have moms. Speaking of which, how are you guys born? He's like, how are babies made? Supreme Overlord, I believe you already know that. But I mean, minion babies. How are minion babies made? Sir, I believe that is a rather impolite question. Don't you question me, minion? Like, how do you tell me whether or not I should ask where minion babies come from? Where do minion babies come from? Alright, judging by, yep. Yep, excuse me. It's really screwing with me that I think, like, the red's little fireballs are... Quit destroying the trees, man! Okay, I know we like evil, and I know we like to destroy crap, but come on! We still gotta keep this place nice! Why would we want to rule a kingdom that's like completely destroyed? Dude! Okay, I am not liking the reds. I'm not liking the reds at all. Cause everywhere I go, you're so happy, aren't you? Cause everywhere we go, they destroy the countryside. And then they kill my minions. And then my minions are like, Master, why have you forsaken us? I'm sitting here going, I didn't! Y'all are just idiots! Where do I get a mistress? Master, I think you might be obsessed. I'm lonely, okay? When your only company is weird little goblin people that barely come up to my, yeah. You're crouched over and you're barely coming to my kneecap. Well, nah. Okay, you're barely coming to my waist. If you stood up straight, maybe you'd come to my waist. Maybe I need a woman in my life, huh? Ever think about that? Ever think about my needs? And Wrinkle Snout, you listening? He's like, oh man, the master's going off again. This is what killed him last time.
You betrayed the smelter, sire. more foraging options are available.
There's foraging options? Why is our master such an idiot? Why are there foraging options and no one ever told me? Everyone's just like, why do we have to deal with it again? Why do we put up with this nonsense? Alright, what are my quests?
I smell roasted Harflin on the breeze.
Literally just... Alright, find out about mysterious woman. Last time
remember,
it was
sire,
you.
Never trust anything that's head height with your groin.
Oh, you guys are idiots. Okay, explain to me.
You and your creatures saved us some work.
Explain to me why you closed the gates on me. Okay? Explain that to me and maybe I won't have your heads. Are you the crazy lady? No, that's a dude. It's like, are you the crazy lady? That's a dude. Are you the crazy lady? That's also a dude. If you blame me, dude, why are they doing that? I'm just gonna have to cut. No.
These halflings might be half the size, but they're twice the trouble.
No, stop it! Stop it! Why are they doing? Okay, so this is the way to the castle, yeah. I'm sorry. It's just like, you know, I look at the little red guys, I'm like, alright, little red guys, here's the mission, we're gonna go do this, and they're like, let's burn everything in the-
A thousand halflings couldn't do this much damage.
Yeah, they could.
I smell magic in the air. That's never a good smell.
I'm magic.
Sire, I think you should investigate further.
Oh, really? I think we should just let this be. You know, let's just let this crap lie. What in the world is that thing? Oh, it's a giant fire bug. Okay. Yeah, collect that magic juice. You see, here everything's already on fire. So I don't mind as much. Yeah, all right. Like, so I don't mind as much that everything's on fire. In other places, though, not everything is necessarily on fire. So maybe I don't want to help it. Get the bug. Get him. No, what are you doing? No. Did you finish your job? Did you finish your chores, Billy? I don't know if you finished your chores. Okay, you finished your chores. Well played, I'll let it slide then. You're still not off my list of people I want to stab, though. Freaking, you're lighting my town on fire. Now, yeah, I know, it's like, oh, crap. Holy crap.
He was most definitely not local.
Whoa.
If the lady that gibbering peasant better find another way. What? Oh, master of the shadows.
I feel like you're taunting me. And I normally kill people for that kind of crap. Yeah, come on. One little guy's like, where's my master? Oh, crap, there they are. Yeah, go in there, swarm. Wow. Alright, so clearly what I'm misunderstanding here. Oh, hold on. Clearly what I'm misunderstanding here is that the browns need to go in first. Because the reds have like no defense. Oh crap. Alright, so send in the browns. And then have the red attack. Okay, there we go. See, that was efficient and perfectly fine.
Reds.
Oh, snap.
Browns.
Hang on.
All.
Yeah, I choose all. Oh, wow. They are getting murdered. Hey, stop what you're doing and kill that guy. All right, fine. Hang on, since apparently you guys are too stupid. We're going to circle around. Oh, there you are. Never mind. I guess you're not too stupid. So we got to send in the browns first to attack these guys. I'm going to call them just knights. Yeah, just go in there. Yep, and the little fire guys, they just start firing. That's what they do. The little fire guys, they fire. So I just gotta keep directing the browns. So, wow, there's a lot of guys here. I sure wish I had magic that regenerated. But no, I don't. Oh crap, I'm about to die. Oh! Whoa. Huh. A ton of guys in here. Alright, little fire guys, go nuts. Oh snap. Go nuts. Yeah, they don't want to get near my fire guys. Oh crap. And I don't want to get near them, so have fun. Oh, wow, you just slaughtered them. Well, I'm leaving you, suckers. I feel a little bad now. Once again, it's like, in Pikmin, I would have been mortified if that happened. I would have, like, cried. Now I'm just kind of like, eh, screw it. Maybe it's because I can, like, make them so much with, like, no drawback. Just being 100% honest, there are zero drawbacks to them dying. I mean, okay, if I pause real quick, I got... Oh, wait. Yeah, domain. Yeah, how many are here? How many are left in the tower? I got tons of the suckers. And I can just grind for more sheep. So I can throw whatever I want at them. Also, die. Not gonna lie, those are some pretty cool looking minions. Or, like, enemy soldiers. Alright, I'm gonna take a load off, because it's fire. Fire! I can't command you to attack them without... Well, I guess I can. Oh. What is that, like a little spawner in the back? Oh yeah, these are spawners in the back. I don't know who or what decides what spawners are here, but excuse me. Dun, dun, dun. And then I just get tons of these suckers back. This should also make it so that when I stand on the waypoint, I get health. Because I feel like I should get health. Just go.
Ooh, an object. I like objects.
You already said that. Wrinkle. Frickin'. Just like frickin' wrinkle. Wrinkle snap. I don't like you. Alright, so dolls to donuts, more soldiers. Right? Can you guys hear that? Was it really loud? I'm sorry, microphone, I hear you.
Your health has increased.
How about my minions? How about my minions? And they're like, nope. Your health has increased, though. Minions! I don't need to ever get stronger if I get more minions. Now, I would like to get stronger, yeah. But minions are more important to me. Because I'll just play defense. I'll just stay in the back. Let me real quick shoot Endor. The dungeon's a spree. Cool. This is where I found my mistress. This is the endless quest of where do I get a mistress. I don't want to return to the tower, but you should heal my health when I stand on this because it's a waypoint to my tower. Just like teleport me a sandwich or something.
My lady, please hurry. They're coming.
No!
Stay back. These people are no threat to you. Put that down.
I think I'm...
Okay. Let's just run.
That man's on fire.
Quick, yep. The storeroom.
That one. Let's play a game of anime.
Was horrible.
Name the main
Unless
character.
You want the horrible following us in here, I suggest you shut the door.
No, no, keep the door open. Seriously?
Brown.
Seriously? Guys.
Keep those reds at the back.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Your little creatures are just darlings, aren't they?
You're gonna tell me what to do?
I'm Rose.
Huh?
Well, it seems like you can handle yourselves. Interested in a job?
You're gonna tell me how to command my soldiers?
Have you heard about the Heavenspeak Plague? It's nasty. Very nasty.
Why did you lock yourselves in there?
I came here to see if this place could shelter the poor lumps that aren't infected.
I can't see your eyes. Okay,
yet.
There we go. It's like, that's bothering me.
I need to get out of here, but I can't leave with these raiders everywhere, and I need my luggage.
Okay, you irritate me. Once again, what's the shots of you blocking the eyes?
Oh, you should probably know. Those raiders had a strange
creature
with them. It's bound to be magical. Must have helped them get in here.
Those raiders have a strange creature back there. Hey, you want to open this door so I get to that blood pit so I can heal myself and perhaps help you? No? No? You think we should end this episode? Have any input, Rose? Huh? Huh? Think you have any input? Want to tell me how to do my job anymore? Sorry, that just kind of bugs me. It's just like, oh yeah, keep your reds in the back. Good job. So you're going. First off, these are my minions. Me. Secondly, I could kill you right now. It's like, secondly, I am the evil overlord here. I will kill everyone. But no, I'm apparently just the evil errand boy, I guess. So in the next episode, we're going to clear the tower, probably save Rose. Maybe, I don't know why, I mean, yeah, she's got red dress, red hair, and all that stuff, so I guess her name's Rose. You know, self-explanatory. And we're gonna do all that, so thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, tell me, I keep staring at this. So, yeah. And I'll see you then. To sit on my throne, contemplate existence. Look at. Do I even have a face? I think I just have rags. Let's go talk to Rose. Let's see if she acts. See, I've had a very, very long and arduous day killing your brethren. So you see, you can understand if I'm like a little tired.